Hey, this is Sam Hintz, and this is Living Steel Development Vlog number 4. I've been working on a lot of more animations for the main characters. I have this petting animation, which I thought was important because it will really get the point of the game across, where your little dog pet creature here is both your weapon and your friend. So I thought it was very important they were able to interact with them like this. Also, the main character has a lot of animations now. She can do a lot of cool things, and that's enough to make a prototype, I think. And I have enough things for the dog to do, too, as you can see here. The dog doesn't do quite as many things, but it's enough. This is basically everything it's going to be able to do. So, after this, I'll be able to move on to start making some bad guys to beat up. Once we have that done, we're good. We have a prototype. We're ready to start looking for a publisher, looking for crowdfunding opportunities, and getting some more people to help me get this thing done. That would be great. I hope you think it looks good too. Let me know what you think of the enemy designs before I get started on them, because if you have any ideas, I'd love to hear them before I get down to the nitty-gritty of the animations. People are asking all the time, when's this going to come out? Can I pre-order it? Who can I help? And I really appreciate people being interested. That's really important to me. Right now, again, it's still so early on in the project that I can't really say where it's going to end up going, but the best way you can support me and my art, if you want to, is I have a book you can buy, and the more books I sell, the more time I'll have not working on freelance work and working on things that I want to, like this game. I sincerely apologize for trying to sell you something, but I can honestly vouch for its quality. I think it's pretty good. So anyway, more updates to come in the future. See ya.